In this video, we have given that angle QPR is 30 degree, angle SPR is 30 degree, and PQ is 10, PS is 12, and PR is X. Then we have to find X. So if we join QR, SR and QS, then in any circle, if AB is any chord and if we draw two angles on the circle from chord AB, suppose it is C and D, then angle ACB, it will be equal to angle ADB. So from chord QR, angle QPR is 30 degree. So angle QSR, it will be 30 degree. And from chord RS, angle RPS is 30 degree. So angle RQS, it will be 30 degree. And in any triangle ABC, if these two angles are equal, then AB, it will be equal to AC. And we have angle RQS is equal to angle RSQ. So RQ, it will be equal to RS. Suppose Y. So RQ is Y and RS is Y. And now in any triangle ABC, if the side length is A, B and C, and if this angle is theta, then cos theta, it is equal to B square plus C square minus A square by 2BC. So in triangle PQR, it is PQR, PQ is 10, QR is Y and PR is X, and this angle is 30 degree. And in triangle SPR, it is SPR, PR is X, PS is 12, and RS is Y, and this angle is 30 degree. So here cos 30 degree, it will be equal to PQ square plus PR square minus QR square by 2 times PQ times PR. And cos 30 degree is a square root of 3 by 2. It is equal to PQ is 10. So PQ square will be 100 plus PR square will be X square minus QR square will be Y square by 2 times PQ is 10 times PR is X and 2 will get cancelled. And if we cross multiply, then 10 times a square root of 3 x, it will be equal to 100 plus x square minus y square. And here cos 30 degree, it will be equal to PR square plus PS square minus RS square by 2 times PR times PS. And cos 30 degree is a square root of 3 by 2. It is equal to PR square will be X square plus PS is 12. So PS square will be 144 minus RS square will be Y square by 2 times PR is X times PS is 12 and 2 will get cancelled. And if we cross multiply, then 12 times a square root of 3 x, it will be equal to x square plus 144 minus y square. And y square, it will be equal to x square plus 144 minus 12 times a square root of 3 x. And from here we have 10 times a square root of 3 x is equal to 100 plus x square minus y square. And 10 times a square root of 3 x, it is equal to 100 plus x square minus, and y square is x square plus 144 minus 12 square root of 3 x. And 10 times a square root of 3 x, it is equal to 100 plus x square minus x square minus 144 plus 12 times a square root of 3 x. And x square will get cancelled. So 10 times a square root of 3 x minus 12 times a square root of 3 x, it will be minus 2 times a square root of 3 x. It is equal to 100 minus 144 will be minus 44, and minus will get cancelled. 2 times 22 is 44. So a square root of 3 x, it is equal to 22. So x will be equal to 22 by a square root of 3. It is 22 by a square root of 3.